Improve your video and focus your users' attention with customizable visuals. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add and customize annotations to point out important details, shapes and blurs to hide sensitive information, sketch motion callouts to draw on your video, and lower thirds to add additional information. Let's get started. Navigate to Annotations in the Tool Panel. Here you'll find callouts, arrows and lines, shapes, blur and highlights, sketch motions, and keystroke callouts. Click and drag a callout to the canvas. Then fine-tune its rotation, scale, and position. To modify text, double-click the annotation. To adjust the style of the callout, change its settings in the Properties panel. To hide sensitive information, switch to the Blur and Highlight tab and drag a blur annotation to the canvas. Fine-tune its position and size to cover the desired section. Then, adjust the intensity of the blur in the Properties panel. To completely hide sensitive information, use Shapes. Switch to the Shapes tab and choose an option from below, or select from the dropdown. Then, drag the shape to the canvas and adjust its position and size. To draw on your video, switch to the Sketch Motion tab. Drag one of the options to the canvas, then preview it. To adjust the amount of time it takes to draw the callout, change the Draw Time in the Properties panel. While we're here, let's change the color to match our callout, then preview it. Finally, let's add a quick intro or lower third. Navigate to the library and choose Lower Thirds. Double-click on an option to preview it. When you find one you like, drag it to the timeline or canvas. To customize the lower third, make changes in the Properties panel. Or select a theme from this menu to quickly customize the colors, fonts, and style of the asset. Check out our other tutorials to learn how to use, create, and share themes. Thanks for watching.